I'm just no
gentlemen, the students of classes 4 and 5 will now give a demonstration of yoga. The word yoga means unity or oneness. One country, and mankind, its citizens. It is. this is an anticipation and celebration of a global civilization that the students of class 5 and 6 present a fusion dance, depicting dance forms from various parts of the world, expressing the spirit of every culture.